What was the feeling after a couple of those first shots go down?
前几个球进了之后，你是什么感受？
今天这场比赛对于这个投篮，可能我分两个阶段吧。
You had two stages in my shooting today.
因为今天开局第一个进了，然后后面几个就连续都没有进。
I made my first one at the beginning, and then I lost a couple
然
after
后，
that.
也是因为就是由于我是新的赛季，所以上局连续两个犯规会对我还是有一点的影响。
Because it's a new season here, and then to get two straight foul calls kind of had an effect on me.
在那一瞬间，就是内心还是有一点点不专注了吧。
Hey, I got a little distracted by that.
但是我队友和我教练一直都在鼓励我，然后相信我，信任我，然后一直在告诉我要坚决果断的出手。
But my teammates and my coaches are talking to me, telling me to believe in myself and to keep shooting.
所以最后就是我又从专注于比赛当中，然后找到了感觉。
And then I started to focusing more on the game, and then the shots start falling.
Did you hear the crowd at any point, cheering for you in the starting lineup or when you hit some of those shots?
你今天首发出场的时候，还有你连续进球的时候，有没有听到观众对你的欢呼声？
有，然后但是当时就是打得非常的专注，然后我也能感受到就是主场球迷对我们球队的喜欢和这种对我的支持。
Yeah, I felt it, and I was trying to focus more on the game, but I can feel our home crowd supporting me and our team.
And how does that feel now that you can kind of think about that, getting that crowd
你现在是什
behind
么
you?
感觉？你可以想到有这么多观众支持你。
就是我真的是太激动了，尤其在一个新的环境里面，然后能够在主场就是得到主场这么多人的喜欢和支持，真的是非常荣幸。
I'm very, very excited. And it's a new environment for me, so it means a lot to me. And I'm so honored to have our home crowd behind me and support me, show me a lot of love.
Last thing for me, I heard you got the hard hat in the
你拿
locker
到了
room
一个
today.
帽子。
What was your reaction to that?
你的反应是什么？拿到了之后，
就是真的是非常非常的高兴吧。然后还是特别感谢我的团队。
I was truly, truly happy, and I'm really grateful for my teammates.
Hey, Lee. Coach told us that you'll be joining your team for the Asia Cup. Just your thoughts on that. You're excited.
教练告诉我们你要去打亚洲杯了，就你的想法，然后你激不激动？
能够为国而战是我的责任，所以不光是在这边，也要为我们这个特别大的这个团队做好我自己应该去做的事情，帮助这边神秘人的球队取得一个更好的成绩。但同时回到我的祖国里面，我也会全力以赴的去做好，然后把一些我学到的东西跟他们一起分享。
It is my duty to play for my national team. As I did here, I'm gonna bring my best to this the Mystics team and trying to help our team improve. That's what I'm gonna do back to our national team. I'm gonna give my 100%, and I'm gonna also share what I have learned here with my teammates.
Great.
Awesome.
Oh, I got
I'm
one.
gonna do it in Chinese, so 问一下，今天这个首发的心情怎么样？教练是什么时候告诉你的消息？然后怎么样一个情况？然后在第一节的时候有碰到犯规，或者有些手感一些稍微有一点冷，然后你是怎么样心态去调整？
首先就是能够打上这个，
嗨，
可以，
首先就是能够打这么久，也是就是还是像刚刚说的，感谢我的教练，感谢我的队友信任对我的信任啊。然后其次就是在比赛中，因为之前也打了很多比赛，然后积累了很多的经验，所以在碰到就是自己手感不好，包括就是受到犯规的这种限制的时候，然后自己虽然在那一瞬间有不专注，但是很快的就是让自己冷静下来，然后再重新投入到比赛中。
were there any nerves starting for the first time? And what was it like when
Harry told her? 第四次说话题, 你知道吗? 教练告诉你的时候你什么心情?
就是很激动, 然后,
I'm very excited.
然后想做好, 能够帮助到球队。
I wanted to do well and help the team.
Any other questions for Meng? Okay, we'll move to Elena now.
我是不是可以走了?
Yeah, she can go.
Oh, come on, Meng.
You should buy the people.
And she just wants to hang out.
Yeah, guess not. Yep, you too, Meng. You too, Meng. Oh, love her.